We're going to talk about Avinu Malkeinu. Avinu Malkeinu is Avinu, our God, Malkeinu, our King. That's what God is. He's our Father and He's our King. And we connect to Him and He can do everything for us. So let's talk about that. The greatest pleasure we have, whether we know it or not, is experiencing God. Everything you do all day long is to experience God. You're looking for experiencing limitless joy in your life. That joy can be found cleaving to one's Creator. That's the greatest thing you can do. But how do you achieve that pleasure? Isn't God only for the saintly? You know, those fine souls that don't go to rock concerts and movies and sporting events and don't eat out. And hey, that's how we've been living in COVID-19. Maybe we're getting the point after all. Maybe we can live somewhat righteously. You know, we say the Shema, "Hear Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one." Everybody knows that. What's the next line? And then we say, "You shall love God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your might." Well, it sounds like we understand what the point is. But how do you gain awareness of the greatness of the Creator so that you're really motivated to live that way?